Hello everyone, my name is Lord Jerome and I'm going to be reacting to Gumbino's video, Pokemon Parody, a Pokemon love story. I hope you enjoy the video.
Mondays and Fridays at 3 p.m. Central.
With grins on their faces and joys all around,
it's Valentine's Day!
Yelled the Pokemon crowd. Couples and couples, they all danced out loud, but one little guy was alone for the crowd.
I don't see what the big fuss is about, it's just Valentine's Day.
Just Valentine's Day! Just Valentine's Day!
Set the vigilante on fire! We'll see how he feels about Valentine's Day then!
What the?
I mean, just Valentine's Day!
Whatever, whatever!
He said to them right after, leaving all other Pokemon confused by their ladder. What ladder?
Not ladder, you fucking dumbass! Ladder! It means the other!
Oh. The other what? Concerned and uneasy, the Pokemon were.
Bellsprout's just lonely, no girlfriend to share! Valentine's Day with.
I think we should help him, I'm sure that he'll care! We find him a girlfriend, and... no, wait, I got it, don't help me. I think we should help him, I'm sure that he'll care.
Oh, for fuck's sake, what's another word for happy that rhymes with care?
With joy, he will stare!
Yes, we find him a girlfriend, with joy, he will stare!
Thanks for that, Clefairy. Jeez, I almost f***ed the whole rhythm up.
Isn't that Jigglypuff?
Knock and a knock, they call it knock knock.
Who's that at the door?
Said Bellsprout in shock. Oh boy, it's your friends, and look who they brought.
A Valentine's crush.
He's as handsome as I thought.
What the? How the hell did you guys find my address?
That's a good question.
Cheer up, Bellsprout, because you're in luck.
This girl really likes you, oh so very much.
Seriously guys, I'm not ready for a relationship right now.
Oh, it's Valentine's Day.
Alright, cut the bullshit, Bellsprout. You better think your next words very wisely.
We can't have you fucking up the vibe by being the only Pokemon who's single on Valentine's Day.
I don't want a Valentine! Get that through your thick skulls!
Grab him!
Guys, wait!
What's Ash doing there?
Valentine's Day was like 4 months ago! We're in the middle of July!
They have him tied.
Oh, yeah.
They have him tied up.
So you guys are just gonna leave me here?
They're tied up. Well, that was Pokemon Parody, a Pokemon love story by Gumbino. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel and to subscribe to Gumbino as well. And leave a comment down below, too.